Hello and welcome to AzureWala YouTube channel. We are in part 61 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 102 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to discuss question number 103. You have an Azure subscription that includes following Azure file shares. So we do have one storage account, storage 1. It is having two file shares, share 1 and share 2, which are in West US location. You have the following on-premises servers. We do have one server, server 1, and another server, server 2. And its folders are as follow, that we do have folder 1, D drive, folder 1, E drive and folder 2 for the server 1. And for the server 2, we do have D drive and data. You create a storage sync service named sync 1 and an Azure file sync group named group 1. Group 1 uses share 1 is cloud endpoint. So keep in mind, this is a cloud endpoint. You register server 1 and server 2 in sync 1. You add D folder 1, so that's the part of server 1, is server endpoint. So we do have one cloud endpoint for share 1 and we do have one server endpoint for the group 1. For each of the following statement, select yes if statement is true, otherwise select no. Let's understand this scenario on Azure portal. We are in Azure portal now and we have created a storage account, storage AzureWala SA1. And under the AzureWala SA1, we have created file share 1 and share 2 are created. Further, we have created sync 1. It's a storage sync service and it is having a group, sync group, created group 1. And group 1 is having a cloud endpoint, which is for the share 1. And we cannot add more than one cloud endpoints for each group. Further, we can add server endpoints from here. First, we will have to register the server. And then we can add one server endpoint for each registered server. It will not allow more than one server endpoint for each server. Let's go back to question. Statement 1. Share 2 can be added as cloud endpoint for group 1. We do have cloud endpoint already there. So we cannot add share 2 as another cloud endpoint. So the answer for statement is no. Statement 2, E folder 2 on server 1 can be added as server endpoint for group 1. We cannot add two server endpoints for one server, registered server. Therefore, the answer for statement is no. Third statement, D slash data on server 2 can be added as server endpoint for the group 1. Yes, we can add this as a server endpoint, as we can have multiple server endpoints for one group, but we cannot have multiple server endpoint for one registered server. And also you can see in the diagram as well, it is illustrated. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you next video.